A banquet of honor awaits 1957's dog hero, a collie named Blaze from Timewell, Ohio. For his feat, Blaze receives a gold medal and collar. He rescued his three-year-old mistress, Dawn Hecox, when she was attacked by a sow last fall. A toast from dozens of admirers means less than a hug from the little girl he saved.